The taxi drivers accused the district leaders of intentionally holding off elections after taking bribes.
He's corrupt. He's corrupt. He was bribed and he's on one side, and which we don't want. We as the Katoda members, we want to elect our chairman whom we want.
The taxi drivers pitched camp at district headquarters amid high deployment from security forces, which forced the RDC to intervene.
We want elections. They are forcing us someone who is a thief because he is among the executive for 2 years. They have not assisted us. Some people are in jail, they are in prison.
And I can't tell you exactly that they are. It's true that they have been involved in corruption tendencies, but we are investigating. I'm working with my team, with DISO and the OCCID, to come out with a position.
These say their operations are being affected because of the leadership void.
Because of lack of leadership. And another thing, sometime back we used to have contribution, and that contribution could help our members.
So we have decided to demonstrate peacefully, until they assist us, they hear us, our say. We are going to park, we are going to drive our vehicles. We go direct to the office of the RDC.
The drivers drove their cars all over, holding placards, and eventually pitched camp at the district headquarters.
All public meeting, we are now. Public meeting, category, public meeting, gatherings of members, assembly of members, processions, or demonstrations in public places are destroyed. If you are demonstrating, what about other road users?
Some have lost their relatives, but no service rendered to them.
Our government is there to help us, so we want the government to help us so that we build our Katoda stand for the well-being of the drivers of Kamwenge.
The residence district commissioner was forced to summon commercial officers and the former leader over the matter.
They are biased on particular officers, and that's why we are not getting a solution to this. Whenever these officers would appear, they would not take their results, their guidance as it is supposed to be.
Report compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.
Gamba.